Hi, I'm Keith Allen, and I play Murphy on Z Nation, and I listen to 1UP Gaming Podcast.
Hello, Andy. This is Colin. I won't be able to get in the night. I'm sweating like a pig. 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 I'm sweating
This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me. So I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! Stop him!
12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
Uncle Ben. Murdered. I have to find the guy who did it. There's nothing Peter Parker can do at this point. But Spider-Man is a different story. Find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the skulls to do it. Gotta keep my search focused on this area.
Yeah.
anything, but I'm just getting started.
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a building. If you press the zip line button, you'll zip in the direction you're crawling. Of course, you'd know this if you played the basic tutorial, but I guess you're just cooler than the rest of us.
In town.
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers. Jacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
Ah! No! The guy you want to spike. He's probably in that old shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks.
Oh!